swings out of the turn for the star, two-year-old filly pace, final, there they go! Off third pace, Jeannie Golden Joy, and Kiss Me or Not, quickly out of the gate first, Demas Rambler, the other heat winners up there in third, on the outside to be fourth, coming up quickly, is Imai's Party Dress, in fifth, Mystical Lady now, six is Icy's On Your Girl, and seventh is Burt's First Lady, and Red's Mighty Miss Charles Early, past the stands, this vehicle on top, the inside, Jeannie Golden Joy, Jeremy Chubb, two overs, Kiss Me or Not, Michael Slowball, in third, on the inside there for Kevin Slowball, is Demas Rambler, over the corner, in 33 2/4 seconds. Down the back side they go, final time. And GV Golden Joy by a half a length now. Kiss Me or Not, the 1 mile second. Demas Rambler up there, the perfect trip there. Mystical Lady driving out of pocket third now. Burt's First Lady is fair. Icy's On Your Girl, six of Ice Party Dress, and that's Mighty Miss as they hit the stretch. And GV Golden Joy driving out by four now. Kiss Me or Not, a late drive, the dog out. Golden Joy wins the 2-year-old, Billy Pace by six over Kiss Me or Not.